We are not here to give a rosy picture to the people of former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, but to provide and project a real situation. The real situation for the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia is that this state, this country, is not yet ready to be offered a date to start accession negotiation with the EU, and I would like to clarify it. As a member of the European Parliament coming from Greece and from as a spokesperson of Nea Dimokratia, I would like also to point out that we don't recognize the existence of Macedonian nationality and the existence of Macedonian language. I come from Macedonia and I declare that in my country, my party will not vote in favor of the PrESPA agreement.